Barrow with a shot. Score! Here's Max Sundin under the ice. And there's the reaction from the crowd.
Oh, man, you talk about a bad break.
Stafford shoots, save, rebound, score! Derek Roy!
Turnover, and here they come. What a performance tonight by Steve Mason.
Here's Marty Siegel, he scores! Dwayne Rolison got a piece of it, and for Brad Stavits, his first NHL goal.
Now we got Brashear going on. Brashear just stopped and dropped Jared Paul. You talk about a cheap shot. Look at, he didn't even get his gloves off.
Scores! Jared Paul!
I'll take a punch for a goal, says Mr. Bowl.
If you've seen the Montreal Canadiens play this season, then you know they most definitely do not stink. But away from the rink, well, that may be another story. Apparently, some of the guys are actually bathing in their own cologne. Courtesy of Habs TV, here's their take on which of their teammates is wearing a little too much fragrance.